The Association of American Medical Colleges is estimating by 2030, we will have a gap of primary care physicians of 130,000. So now we need to reflect on how fast can a primary care physician actually spend with you? Most of them want to spend time with you. They went to school to help you. They want to listen to your problems. But you know what? When you brush your teeth, I feel this nodule. That's not going to come up if I've got 3 minutes with you.
At best, right? Yeah.
And so knowing that people are siloed, you're going to see different physicians based on those silos. What's really, really scary is zip codes. Those are the things that could change your life.
Talk to me about that.
So a zip code could kill you. And what I mean by that is the type of treatment that you get in your zip code could be determined by the type of care being delivered. For example, in Atlanta right now, Optum did a study showcasing who is getting the most amount of opiates in Atlanta. There was one zip code that had a 40% decrease in opioid prescriptions for back pain. It was the zip code that had a chiropractor in it.